So me remembering to pull out my camera to vlog, it's a toughie. So we're just gonna go over some things real quick here. All right, so we went to Home Goods today and picked up these hand towels. These are from Home Goods and they're by DKNY down here in New York. And I thought they were really, really cute and they went with the vibe of the bathroom that I have going on in here. I really wanted like a kind of like a hotel kind of vibe in here, black and white, really clean, with, you know, some more pops later. So that's what's going on here. And then eventually I'm gonna get black folding shelves to go above the rail there so that I can add some decorative things, you know, make it look cute and just, you know, make it more of a space. And then you see how it kind of goes with the shower curtain that's from CB2. And then yeah, obviously you have seen that. I just finished working out, so I had mascara and I rubbed it all over my shirt, so that's interesting. But anyway, it goes with the vibe here, you know. That's to be determined, but it's just here for now, the situation there. And then we have, oh yeah, and then you see the rug here, so it's also from CB2. And then this is another set of the DKNY hand towels. I think I'm going to have to I have to wash these and then I have to steam them, but I just wanted to see how they would look before I did that, because if I didn't like it, then I was gonna return it. But I like them, so I'm gonna wash these and then steam them, so you know it looks sleeker. And there's some art that we got from Society 6 that should be coming really soon. Not really soon, like in a couple weeks. And it's gonna be really cute. It's gonna like go with the vibe that's here, at least the color scheme, like, you know, navy blue and, you know, that kind of thing. It's also gonna be really simple and modern. So stay tuned for that. And you guys know, or maybe know, I need to actually add more paper towels, not paper towels, toilet paper rolls, but that's what's going on here. Let me actually reveal the new art piece, or one of them actually. Oh. Ta-da! That's her. What's her name again? We call it Baby Bird, but did he call it with something, something crystals?
Yeah.
Yeah, something crystals. Flavor crystals.
Flavor
crystals. Yes, so it's by Titus Marquise. I think that's his name. I'll put a tag. But yeah, it's so pretty. And look how it goes with our ladder and the scarf there. So yeah, first big art piece. Enough. So this one is Ember. We have to get a different frame, or the glass acrylic panel is just too reflective, as you can see now, versus like how this one is. You can still see the image clearly without the reflection, you know, interfering with it. So, but you get the vibe, you get the vibe. So that's that. Another art piece of new, this one in the bathroom. So isn't that pretty? And that goes, see what's going on here. Like that. But yeah, need to continue putting away this rest of the stuff we got from Marshall's. Oh yeah, the other stuff. So bowls. This camera is so clear. All right, so bowls. Got these. I just feel like we needed more bowls and just more casual bowls. I don't know who says casual bowls, but I think just, you know, casual bowls. And they're really cute. They're like bamboo corn husk, they say, but like plastic, but made out of bamboo, like plastic texture. But they look really nice. $8 for a set of four. And my favorite trail mix. It's not the healthiest, but it just has all the good stuff. So got two of them instead of the four that we originally picked up. And then got this bottle and straw brush set. Let me prop this up, because you know what? Let me actually see if it's going to fit with it. It seems like it will. Let me move the straw a moment. Oh, my hand is stuck to it. Oh, yes. She fits. We found the one. She's the winner. I'm so happy. Because it was just tough having this and trying to clean it out in the best way possible. I'm not saying it didn't get clean, but just takes more effort without having the right tool for it. So, yes. What's the brand? Just in case y'all want to look out for it. If you have any bottles with, you know, really small nozzles. This is the Mana TM. That's the brand. And it's BPA and lead-free, soft TPR bristles. I don't really care about that, but that's nice that that's there. And it comes with a straw cleaner. Didn't need that. We have a ton, but it's nice that it came with it. And it was $4.99. So, yeah, if you have bottles like that, because that's that. And then pick up this Ultra Shine gel color. I've never tried gel strips, but because I'm at a point right now where it just doesn't make any sense for me to put press on nails that are really long. The press on nails that I like, I just want them to be long. So I don't even want to buy press ons that it's just not gonna give me what I want. So I want to try this that I can apply on my natural nails, because I'm just not in the mood to paint my nails. It's just not what I want to do. But this seems like it might work. If you look at the back of it, it's like you press it on, or you just put, yeah, and then you just file it down or cut it down. Seems simple, so I'll let you know if I like it. And then, this wasn't from Marshall's, but it came today, and it's in place. We got from Amazon. So cute. One of this for the nightstand in the primary bedroom. Let me show y'all. Oh yeah, we did get the side table. So I have that for when I'm in the bed, because I like to do my skincare. Y'all know, I told y'all, I like to do my skincare in bed, sitting down, or, you know, look at my phone with the table stand, with the little kickstand. So, yeah. Anyway, let me prop this up. Yeah, let me prop it up. Okay, you can see. I actually need to tape this back. But anyway, I gotta redo how I'm gonna. Maybe I'll do it right now on camera and see if it works. So, y'all just follow along. Let's see what we can come up with. This is my splint that I wear at night, so. And we go underneath. Away. Yeah, let's figure this out. I did get a holder for my cords, like for the, you know, the situation here. However, it was very ugly. So it was very, very blue, but not in a, it was like the blue that you see in like kids' toys at school, like, you know, like primary, like, yeah, it just didn't
go with anything. So it just was a fail. So let's see. Got this bowl. I'm trying to remember where this was from. I think this was from At Home.
From Sleep. So cute.
Don't know why it has a charger here, because I don't even use it for anything currently, but little essentials. And then this marble little situation thing. I don't know what it's called. But decorative plate that Steven got me. This candle that, you know, turned in like this, but we're gonna figure out this situation here. But for right now, for the purposes of trying to figure out how this setup is gonna look, I just need to act like it doesn't exist, even though it's very much a functional piece that I can't not use. So I'm just gonna let it hang on the side, and we're just gonna pretend. Okay. So trying to see how exactly we can get it to fit in a way that just looks like it's not crowding the space, but just okay. That's a vibe. I am not trying to be saying that word too much, so I'm sorry, y'all. But that's the only word I can think of. Sign of the times. But this is this eucalyptus stem branch thing. Got from Amazon. It came in a set of three, and we have the other two over here. Really like this because it just was one stem, and you can see it's not really wide, so it just fit that, but it'll look still like full. So let me see how I'm gonna get this in. I don't know if I'm gonna need to cut it or if me bending it will be enough. So yeah, that should work.
So okay, it's looking kind of cute, but let me move it back because y'all can't really see everything now that I see the frame. Okay. Those are my robes, so yeah. All right. We're getting somewhere. So, got him to cut it.
So it's like this. I'm still gonna have to bend it, but at least don't have to get it cut any more than this. This should be enough, I hope. It's so pretty. Yeah, let me look in the camera, see what y'all see. Step back. Oh yeah, that's cute. That's cute. I like that a lot. Yeah, that is so cute. When the candle's lit, when it's not lit, I just love it. I needed that touch of green, and I just love that vase. Just adds some cute little curvature going on. That's so cute. All right, so yeah, I'm gonna show you that. I'm gonna have to tape up the wires on the side so that it's nice and neat, but usually I have something there. That's why it's never been a priority, but I'm gonna do that, or I'm just gonna move it in. I don't know. Y'all will see what I end up doing eventually. But yeah, so. Got my hair retwisted, like the first two rows and some that were coming apart. Let me get it to focus. So, you can see, that's why I have it down, because it hurts. And yeah. I should have had the camera like this the whole time. I'm sorry, y'all. I keep forgetting by vlogging it needs to be this way. So we'll get it right, but yeah. Have it down because my head hurts. So that's what's going on there. Let me finish putting things away and then, yeah, we're just gonna be chilling.
Switch the motor. Got these badass bitches riding around this bitch, and they all the coaches. Yeah. I just told her make a story. Yeah. I just bought all the Trojans. Yeah. 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 I told her stop by me. Yeah. I told her stop telling that lady scene. They told her meet me at the Ritz. I got the gifts in the back of my ring, and I went and drowned it.
this is, oh, let me back up. This is Skinny Syrups. Never tried these before, but this is hibiscus passion fruit. Sounds really good. Gonna put in some teas and cocktails. And then glazed donuts. You keeping it? Okay. Glazed donut. Never tried again, but it's good. This should be good for some fruity stuff and obviously more, it's not savory, but creamy, rich things. Like coffees and milky things. That's what I can think about.
Yeah. I thought this last week when I eat racks and I came with two fucking piranhas.
Some water for some tea and then get some more trash out the way, but you're getting there, and loaded up the dishwasher. So.
What's the point of being on all day when no one appreciates the breeze you make? What's the point of being on all day when no one can tolerate the noise?
I like to use these two because they have two different flavors and they have two different benefits. The sweet tangerine positive energy does exactly that. It just brightens my day and it tastes really good. Usually don't need a sweet anyway. Anything, I usually just drink it plain, but I'm gonna try it with the hibiscus passion fruit and the green tea blueberry slim life. It's basically just flavored green tea, blueberry flavored green tea. So yeah, tastes good. And green tea has healthy benefits for weight loss, energy, blah, blah, blah. Y'all could look it up, but both have caffeine. Probably shouldn't be having caffeine at this time, but whatever. So,
look at Chloe the cleaner go. It's so cute. The little feet. Watching Chloe. This is a tough spot for her. Oh, she made it out. You go. Can't you tell I'm Wendell? I'm talking to the camera.
One eternity later. Three 28 AM.
So yay. So we did that.
Change your shit.
We gotta chill.
And that's really all for tonight. I had to bring in one of the plants. We're not bringing in Mary?
Yeah, I'm
bringing in. Okay. I had to bring in the plants because it's supposed to snow tomorrow, so. Oh, and look at this. So. It looks so cute there. That's where is my heart wants it to be. Because I love how the vase kind of like flows with the brown in it.
You said it's black to the Italian
countryside. I do. Doesn't that look cute? That is so cute. So yeah, we got that side table chair thing from HomeGoods. It is so cute. And the curtains are from Pottery Barn. But yeah, so the curtains. So we have, this is not wallpaper. This is concrete. So can't drill anything since one, we don't own the place, and two, it's concrete. So it's like a more of a permanent thing than with drywall. So I use my visual merchandiser mind and try to create this situation here. So got these little, let me see if I can zoom in. These little clear adhesive hooks that say they can hold like 30 pounds, something like that. I don't know, but I'll link that. And got a pack of those. Those are from Amazon. And what's used to hang it up, you see there, is fishing wire, a fishing line. So I got really heavy duty fishing line, and I just cut. I should have recorded this actually, but I didn't think of it in the moment. But I just cut 4 pieces of fishing line to about the length that I wanted it to be from the ceiling. So like how far down I wanted it to be from the ceiling. I didn't want it too up. It was just really trial and error. So this worked out, so wasn't gonna try it again. And curtain rod is from Target. Got that on sale for like $17.99, and the curtain rings are from Amazon. I can link all that. And curtains are from Pottery Barn. I've yet to steam them, so that's something that's coming soon. But yeah, we have 3 panels there, and the 4th panel is gonna go right there. It's just gonna look so cute. It looks so cute when it's closed. It just adds some drama. So it's gonna go back. Imagine the 4th curtain right there. You can't tell me that isn't sexy, right? Okay, so that's that, and then so cute. I love that. It's so cute. It's such a vibe. Okay, so yeah, that's it. Now my chest is going to be going on for tonight. If there is, I'll turn the camera on. But if not, let me just say bye. I'm trying to get it so that, there we go. But yeah, so that's the day. If there's more than adding to this, you'll see. See, it looks so cute right here. I don't know my angle, so okay, that's another thing. I think what I'm gonna do next video is like film it in front of a mirror so I can see myself, because when I was recording the candles, I can't see myself, so I don't know how I'm angling my face and if I like the angle and blah, blah, blah. So I'm gonna put a mirror in front of me while I film, no matter where I film, so I can see my facial expression, see I'm holding my face and if I like it, because that usually ends up being the reason why I don't end up in the camera, because I don't know how to position myself. So seeing myself like this and knowing that I can adjust like that. And plus I use the back camera, not the front camera, because it's clearer, so that's why I can't see myself. So yeah, or maybe I can like, I don't know, I'll figure out a way, but either way, I know seeing myself is gonna help me a lot, so it'll all go better. So that's that. Bye. All right, y'all, good morning. Let's see how I'm looking. Crusty. going up to show you that. But just woke up. Well, actually not just woke up, been up, just got out of bed formally. About to go downstairs, get this package that I have, and then I do my skincare. So I guess I'll record my skincare so I can see what I do. I'm gonna do it in bed today because this is just a vibe. Y'all know about the little side table that we got yesterday for the bedroom specifically, so I'm excited to have it here. And what I'm just doing is moving my holder from side table to side table when I need it, so it's real easy. That one's gonna stay in the living room because it just goes with the vibe there, and it's just like the perfect height for the couch. So it's just gonna be a nice little table to have there. And plus, I always, whenever I'm in the living room, I always end up bringing it from here to there, so it just makes sense to have it stay there. And don't the curtain look cute? I can't wait for the other panel to come in. That's just gonna just look so good, y'all. Y'all can see it, like it's just missing that one panel. I'm so excited. But anyway, yeah, so that's that. Steven's doing what he's doing, and yeah, that's really it. So yeah, but anyway, I do need to take down the wires again and all that stuff so it's all nice and clean, and organize the pantry. So maybe I'll do that with you guys today. We are gonna go to Home Goods at some point, so probably take you along with that. But yeah, that's where we're at right now. Let me go get this package, unbox skincare and stuff, and brush my teeth. I just got on here and just was like, let's talk. So yeah, that's the vibe. Gunna releases album today, so I'm just listening to that. I don't know the vibes. I just be saying that. I started saying that unironically, and now I say it. No, I started saying it ironically, and now I'm saying it unironically. It's so crazy. But anyway, so yeah, I can see my face a little bit. Do want to change out this mirror at some point, but that mirror, that one, it's always sold out on IKEA, so yeah. But oh yeah, and my weight loss journey, I guess I'll take you along with me on that. I was down 10 pounds starting Monday, and now I gained about 2 more pounds, so yeah. But I'm not really concerned because I know that I could also be gaining muscle. I'm not really concerned about the fluctuation so much because I know it could be a multitude of things. So yeah, that's that. Let me actually go downstairs before I just continue talking to y'all, because clearly I'm not stopping. But yeah, good morning. It's Friday. I think it was supposed to snow, or did it snow? I don't fucking know, but I don't see nothing. So, All right, y'all, let me go. Y'all, I keep forgetting to rotate the camera. I'm so sorry. I'm gonna get better at this. About to head down to pick up the package. I gotta remember to turn the camera around because I've been really, really forgetting, and then been doing everything like this. We're not on Instagram, girl. We're not on Instagram. So yeah, let me go get the package. And we're gonna make sure that I don't rotate the camera to the wrong side because I don't know what I'm doing. All right, bye. Hey y'all, so I didn't really get much, so nothing really to show. I got my Hum Nutrition subscription. I can talk about that in another video, I ain't that deep. And also got, yeah, I was just talking. Also got some mouthwash and the oral rinse and the gum rinse. And I was just telling y'all about the toothpaste that I like to use by Arm & Hammer, and how uncomfortable it is at first, but you learn to love it. That's all. Y'all, I forgot again to rotate the camera. I am so sorry. All right, let me close this music soon. But what was I about to do? Take my vitamins. I can hold them to the other room. I have a bin here where I keep all my vitamins. So just popping that in there. But I'm sorry, y'all. I will remember to rotate it so that that's not happening again. But it's a habit that's hard to break when you're used to only posting on Instagram and not really TikTok. I've only posted what I posted from Instagram, but yeah, I'm getting used to it. Sorry that wasn't the best viewing experience, but oh my gosh, look at it. It's so fucking pretty. It's so beautiful. Like, I am obsessed. And I just love, I love the store. It's not center. But I just love that stool. Doesn't it look so luxe? It was only $36.99. So we're actually going to, I need to remove the tags, but we're actually going to go to, that's where we're going to go to, not HomeGoods, to Marshalls. We're going to go back to Marshalls today to see if we can pick up the other one, because I just feel like that's a nice set to just hold on to, and it's something that we can use in all of our future homes because it's just a nice classic kind of piece. And it's not too specific to the color palette that we have going on here. It's just, it goes well with it, but it's stuff that we can transition with, and that's a lot of the pieces we're looking to incorporate into our home. But anyway, $36.99, so cute. You can sit in it, you can use it as a table, side table, whatever. It's really versatile, so I was like, I think it's good to have two of these. And because it's not online, it's really good to have two of these. We were thinking about replicating this because we already had that stool on this side and just get another one so it's matching. But now that we have this, it's just nice having something that's different. And we were thinking about that because, like, yeah, we can collect the two podium stools, whatever. That's something that we can reuse over and over again. But this black podium is way more accessible than this stool here. So I'd rather get the other stool while I can, even though there's no 100% spot for it. No. Hey, y'all. Watching a girl. Okay, hold on real quick. Dress for the day. I just got to do a little bit of eyebrows and all that stuff. Just wearing my Vetmont t-shirt, some yoga pants like that. And I'm just going to wear my Rick Owens Birkenstocks when we go out and my puffer coat. We run an errand, keeping it simple and cozy. Getting, I already started a load of laundry. I told y'all I was washing. I needed to wash the hand towels now that I fully decided that I want to keep it. So just gonna throw that in the dryer. And then this is the rug that we use, and I like to in the bathroom, the primary bathroom, so wash that all together so I can finally use those and just have wool dryer balls. We don't have any dryer sheets, and I think they help. So yep, let me dry that.
There's pain in your eyes cause you've come through a lot. You can't even sleep when you turn the lights off. White noise in your head makes it harder to breathe, but easier to tell me when it's time for me to leave. You're in pieces because you deserve what you want.
Yeah. And I just wanted to quickly show y'all. It's focusing on the stand, so let me take it away. I added some command hooks. I actually originally bought these command hooks for the ceiling as the first idea for how I was gonna hang the rod and everything like that. But then I found those hooks that were intended to hold a lot more weight, so that's why I went with those. But I still decided to keep the hooks that I did get. There's another one. I'm gonna probably put that in the bedroom. On the back of the, no, not the bedroom. No, I said the bedroom. On the back of the door, since we don't really close the door when we're in here ever, or even when, like, we close the door sometimes when we're out here, but most of the times the door is open so that I can put my robes on the back of here so it's not as visible here, you know? So gonna put the other hook there, but put these two hooks and I added some fishing wire because Kevlar is a museum. And since these hooks, like, I would have gotten the proper hooks for this if that was my original plan, but I didn't, so I just had to improvise. And what I just did was attach some fishing wire to the loops that are already on there so I can hang them easily, because you see it doesn't quite fit. So yeah, that's why I did what I did. Easy solution. I didn't feel like having to go, what is it trying to focus on? Okay, I didn't feel like having to go out of my way to return them and then find another hook. And so I'm just like, it can be used. I have what I need to make it work. So that's what I did with the brooms on the side and then the duster and the Swiffer over here. We have our vacuum and yeah, that's that. But yeah, I actually, Steven just texted me to remind me. So let me do that now. Okay, so he just texted to remind me that I need to mail my phone back. Because I got a new iPhone. So I need to erase that phone so that I can mail it back. So I'm gonna do that. But yeah, laundry is laundrying. I'm gonna do that after I make the bed and put things away, make it look, you know, together and clear this up. So, and I also gotta unload the dishwasher. So y'all would just see me doing some things up until we head out. So yes, I'm gonna put some brows. What am I gonna do? I think I'm gonna use, let me see. Yeah. I'm gonna use my e.l.f. mascara, and I typically use my ABH brow gel thing, but I wanna try this. Well, I have been trying this. I don't like it as much as the ABH brow gel mascara thingy because it's way more wet, and what I like, maybe because that one's really old and it's dried to a nice, you know, like how mascara, it just works better when it's like drier. And that's how I feel with brow sculpts too. I don't know why it's not focusing properly. Let me see. But yeah, it's still a little wet, so it's not my favorite because it moves a little bit more, but I like the color and how it deposits, so it is nice. I just wish it was a little drier on the initial application. So I'm gonna use that e.l.f. Big Mood mascara and one of these lip liners. That's usually my everyday look to feel like I'm put together from home, or if I just step out, I've been wearing my mask. Those are the three things that I do. Even though you're not gonna see my mouth, I like to put a lip liner because lip liner just ties everything together and makes me feel like something, very much something. Find something. Yeah, I was trying to find something, very much something. Yeah. And brows and mascara. So, I'm gonna do that real quick actually while I'm here. Y'all can see how all over the place I am, because I'm like, I'm gonna do this, and then I start somewhere non-important. But sometimes for me, I have to start with a small little thing, get that out of the way, and then I can just get to the big things naturally. So the small thing I'm gonna do is just my makeup, and then I'll move on to move to the phone so I can erase that, and then I'll move to cleaning. So smaller and then bigger, and then I can, you know, attack it with ease. So yeah, let me do that. And yeah.
Let's get this bed made. I'm just trying to like,
I'm ready to pull up on you. I'm ready to do what I do. Baby, what you wanna do? shot, cause I'm bulletproof. Look it up and do. Baby, what you wanna do? I'm ready to pull up on you. I'm ready to do what I do. This touch it, heavy wild. Last minute trip to the highlands. Trip, trip, trip when you're sliding. Dip, 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 baby, ride it. Don't hesitate when you in it, cause you know I like it. Baking up a cake for you. Sleep, baby, like it when you bite it. We can't just keep talking about it. We think too often about it. We can't just be cautious about it. I wanna give up. Take me for a ride, boy. Show me your outside, boy. Know it's been a while, boy. I wanna give
that. So cute, really serene and pretty and simple. That's it. Not too much on her in here, because
down to like only 95% of the time.
95, I would say a good 80.
80? We're
nigga, this beat so hard, I'ma let this shit ride. Shit. Fully, what's happening? Caught up, bring that shit in. Damn. You see how I'm coming, nigga. Feel me? Nigga, I bounced up that roar, nigga. Almost hit my motherfucking head, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Beating the ass, though. Numbers, nigga. What you niggas know about dope fiends and blocks? You was always in the.
Forgot to vlog, but we just made it to this brewery called Vale Brewery. So I'm gonna get some more drinks after the wine tasting at the happy hour thing at our apartment. Oops. Good morning. It's Saturday, so yeah, this is typically how I look at home. I just put on a little bit of brows, a little bit of powder, mascara, and lip liner because I actually have a meeting in 2 minutes. So just went to pop on, show face, and yeah. I don't know if I'm gonna vlog the rest of the day, but I know for sure I am going to be editing this vlog to go out tomorrow. So if I don't pop back in, that's probably because I'm doing that and other stuff. But yeah. So this is that. Let me hop in. I got a minute. Yeah, bye.